Hello students, good morning. This is Saraswati, your art teacher. I'm glad to meet you all. Today we will be knowing about primary colors, secondary colors, and we'll be doing a picture on warm and cool colors. The material requires are you can use black sketch or 3D marker pen, crayons or color pencils. You'll be knowing about primary colors. Red, yellow and blue are primary colors. Secondary colors. When two primary colors mix together, we will get a secondary color. Red and yellow gives you orange. Yellow and blue gives you green. Red and blue gives you purple. So, we know about primary and secondary colors. Red, yellow and blue are primary colors. Orange, green and purple are secondary colors. Today now we are going to learn about warm and cool colors. Warm colors are red, yellow and orange, which ever warm because they remind us of the things like the sun or fire. Cool colors such as blue, green, purple evoke a cooling feeling because they remind us of things like water or grass. Now I will be teaching how to draw a picture using warm and cool color. Just take out your sketchbook. Draw like this. You can use compass or any round object. Draw a circle. You can draw a little bigger also. Then start the drawing the eyebrows. Always it should be thick to thin. And eyes. And the mouth. Can draw a simple design like this. When sun is there, you can see clouds. And in the night, you can see stars in the sky. And sometimes you can see even rockets. It's a simple way of drawing the rockets and some planets. If you find difficult in drawing some small circles, first write C and then close this side. So you will get a circle. After finishing the drawing, outline very neatly. Now I'll show how to color. When it's round, always we will color in a scribbling technique. Fully cover the sun with yellow color, then sun rays with red. Don't change the direction, color very neatly. I'll be posting this picture for your reference. You can see and color. And color the background with orange. same way, you can color the moon with light blue, background, so the design you can color with blue and then little green. You can color the rocket of your choice. Somewhere you can use little purple also, and background you can color little purple and then blue. Color the picture neatly. So warm color are red, yellow and orange, and cool colors are blue, green and purple. Once completing the picture fully, color the eyebrows. Always use brown color first. Then put little black. Very little black. And the eyeball also. Color it very neatly. We'll do a coloring in the art book. Please take out page number 3 in your art book. You can use crayons, oil pastels or color pencils. When you are doing a picture, start from one side from top and complete it. So now we will start coloring with the sun. Any circle we have to color scribbling anti-clockwise technique. Once you have done with the yellow, you can put orange. You can color the mountain either in blue color or in brown. If you are coloring in brown color shade, start with the yellow color. You should never change the direction. Complete all the three mountains with yellow. Then use light brown. Then dark brown. It should not look separate. Merge with the colors. And we will do the trees. the edges light yellow. Light green. Have to do in this direction. Dark green. Always the wood color, first we have to color with yellow ochre. This is called yellow ochre, yellowish brown. Then with brown color. Color the water also. You have to complete the coloring of the flower, leaves, the ground part, the grass, everything. And you can color the birds of your choice. Complete the whole picture, coloring all the part, even the sky also. And you can add little tinge when the sky is yellow color. You can add in the water little yellow color, the reflection of sun in water. And if you want, you can draw some clouds here and some trees. You use your imagination and do it. Complete the picture nicely and neatly. Thank you.